One life, you're Thomas A. Anderson, program writer for a respectable software company. You have a social security number, you pay your taxes, and you help your landlady carry out her garbage.
Smell good, don't they?
Yeah. The other life is lived in computers, where you go by the hacker alias Neo and are guilty of virtually every computer crime we have a law for. One of these lives has a future. Well, it doesn't matter. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson.